SEC record is 204-92, held by Maria Larson. So in 2014, Sydney Pickram has the second fastest time in the nation this year. With an NCAA club and a qualifying standing from November at that same meet. The 100 best champion from an Idaho. Pickram has won the second in the Kentucky. The SEC currently holds 5 of the top 10 times in the nation in 2020 standings. Pickram, the defending champion, now will be the halfway leader. 65. Minnesota is second, and Connecticut is third. Pickram looking to match Dylan Dressel and Erica Bond with her third individual victory in the meet. Just ahead of Belisova, and third is Gallic, and he's currently had the top four spots with less than 50 to go. Pickram turns from